In this video, I'm gonna show you what to do if your MacBook freezes. By the end of this video, you'll be able to get your MacBook working again when either a certain program freezes or when the whole MacBook freezes. Let's go. First, I'll show you how to close any frozen program on your Mac when the program's not responding. Now, this is very similar to pressing Ctrl-Alt-Delete on a PC. On your MacBook, just press Option, Command, and Escape all at the same time, and then release the three keys. You can also click the Apple menu and click Force Quit if the keyboard shortcut isn't working. That'll bring up this Force Quit dialog. And from here, just click the frozen app. I'll pick Safari for this example, and then click Force Quit. If you click Force Quit again, it'll actually kill the program. Then you can try opening it back up again, and you should be back in business. Now, if your computer's completely frozen, the screen's on, but it's not responding to any of your input, you can always hold down the power button for about 10 seconds to force your whole MacBook to shut down. Just keep in mind that if you do this, you'll lose any unsaved progress since you're essentially pulling the plug. Once you shut down, just short press the power button again to reboot your computer. And once it boots back up, you're good to go. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. Since you've made it this far, if you want to learn how to make the best use of your menu bar on a Mac in just a few minutes, then check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in this next video.